stand a chance here. They're gonna kill us all. I think this is it. Can you help me? Please.
Hey there, can I borrow you for a minute?
God, please have mercy on me.
You hear? Jacob's got one of them deputies that tried to arrest the father. He's sure as hell not gonna go easy on him. I could tell you that for free. Goodbye, and good luck.
We don't stand a chance here.
Eli's the one with all the plans. He's gonna save us from these lunatics.
Please, y'all answer the prayers.
Let's go.
I've got friends in the Whitetail Militia. They're...
So the cook... Yeah, the parents on posts decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. The kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kids said yes. So he went out to the parents. Took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market, and the blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids. Piggies left. So he laughed and set the parents on fire. And the air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasted flesh. I'll never forget that smell. When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around and he was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook. Let's take a better look.
Flame! Do it!
Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Betch has been right about a lot of shit lately. Colt, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done.
gotta run. The world is weak. Soft. We have forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless. Weak. Feeble. Diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice. Of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now? The bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. And this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the herd. Needs to be done.
Good. Call the herd.